Escaped the recognition of Western scientists, intelligence agencies,
super weapons,
and news media.
Rush, hear the voice. I'm addicted to the rush to feel the voice.
This and everything we love
to feel joy.
Build it up, then we
rush, kill, destroy.
Drops deep
as it does in my breath. I never sleep, cause sleep is the cousin of death. I reach the Reaper's quota, beyond the walls of intelligence. Life is defined.
Neurotransmitters hooked up to a central nervous system that feeds him the purpose and the vision.
There is no season when you are grown. You are always risen from the seeds you sown.
Or the reflection of an illusion. You do not exist. What you feel is real. Everything else is a script that they wrote for me. For global transmission, the funky technician on a mission. Wisdom is God-given.
Disciples, the unending subtleties of rhythm power. They swim inside this house as they pass by.
The gift of reproduction gave them the edge. In other words, through genetic cloning, nothing is dead.
If your limbs begin dissolving in the water that you tread, all surroundings are evolving in
my higher self is outside the realm where time is felt inside Orion's belt. Weapons of metal would not be sufficient for offense. We need spiritual warriors.
There is no reason to rise alone. Other stories given have sages of their own.
The master translucence who lives in a greenhouse, creating green gas pollution, smoking hash from hookahs before Lucifer sent me back to the future to smash computers.
True conception, knowing why, brings even more than meets the eye.
So who do we absolve then? Who is the redeemer of all men?
One-eyed men aren't really reigning, they just march in place.
These physical wars will exhaust them. We fight Shambhala sorcerers.
Three-eyed men.
Linked as one, just think what will become. It's begun, I won't stop till we're drinking from the sun.
Wake the fuck up!